Squad, it's Johnny Roxville.
Johnny Roxville is 3-day freeze tag partner. And the MTF is reeling. The MTF is reeling, and here we go. Right hand by Johnny Roxville. He's got Tank Lawson rocking. 3J3 working over Boogie Woogie Man, Ron McBride. Oh, and a chop from way down south. Man, they heard that all the way up the riders in the country. Oh, and a Boogie chop to Johnny Roxville. Johnny Roxville kicks Boogie in the corner. Tate Lawson is down. Boogie Man with a chop on the 3J3. And a right hand to Johnny Ross. Tate Lawson comes back with an elbow to 3J3. Now he's got his boot in the face or throat of 3J3. Cutting off that air supply. Boogie Woogie Man, Ron McBride. He's got Johnny Roxville in the corner over there working him over. Oh, and a shoulder to the midsection. Oh, and a straight right hand by Boogie Woogie Man, Ron McBride to Johnny Roxville. 3J3 is down. Oh! Tank Lawson with a straight right hand, but it looked like he had brass nuts on. Did not see some brass nuts, Stephen Gray. I noticed he stuck something in and out of his pants just now. Tank Lawson is a very sneaky individual. And he's not above bringing a little plunder into play, if you will, Demi Graves. Oh, Boogie Woogie to the turnbuckle. Johnny Roxville follows up, but Boogie gets a foot up.
Lawson, you're seeing things, Lawson.
I'm not seeing things. My speech pattern is jacked up from being up all day. And now he gets another big boot up to Johnny Roxville. 3J3 is down. Johnny Roxville's going into the cage. Oh my gosh! Right into the cage goes Johnny Roxville. Tank Lawson choking out Johnny Roxville with his foot. And Boogie Woogie, Ron McBride with a straight right hand to 3J3. The FTF is firmly in control of this match right now. Oh, and a figure four. Tank Lawson has Johnny Roxville in the figure four. And Boogie Woogie Man, Ron McBride throws 3J3 into the unforgiving steel cage. 3J3 is down. Johnny Roxville's down, and the FTF is by God standing tall here in Roxborough at Locked Up. Johnny Roxville showing signs of life. He's up. Uh-oh, he's favoring that right leg and knee. Oh, and he gets the left one up and kicks Boogie Woogie Man Ron McBride right in the solar plexus. Old tummy tum tum, if you will, Devin Graves. 3J3, oh my God! Son of a Sasquatch, 3J3 just threw Tate Lawson into the cage with authority. And a leg drop straight from hell, Devin Graves. Oh my God! gosh, I thought that was a three. Sure is the world, Devin Graves. As sure as my name is Law Dog Brent Lawson. Johnny Roxville. He's got a sleeper on Boogie Woogie Man. Johnny Roxville with a sleeper on Rob McBride. 3J3 got his knee buried into the back of Tank Lawson. Man, how quickly the tides have changed here in Roxville, North Carolina. He's got those arms. 3J3 has the arms of Tank Lawson pulled back, buried his knee into the back of Tank Lawson. Johnny Roxville with the sleeper on Rob McBride. Trying to wear him down and wear him out to get that pinfall. Inside the cage. Oh, and 3J3 throws Tate Lawson to the cage one more time. That unforgiving steel cage, 8 feet, Devin Graves, 8 feet high that cage is. And you got four men, five including the referee. There's nowhere to go, nowhere to hide. And we are live here tonight in Roxborough, North Carolina. You can only get this kind of action at HCWA, Devin Graves. Heritage Championship Wrestling Alliance. We don't say that often enough, but we need to. Boogeyman down now, so is Tank Lawson. Johnny Roxville with 3J3 having their way with the FTF right now. Right now, Johnny Roxville and 3J3 is taking FTF, if you smell what I'm cooking, Devin Graves.
This smells like crap.
Devin Graves, don't start with me tonight. You've got selective hearing and selective seeing, just like my old lady. Oh, and a low blow by Tank Lawson to 3J3. But he comes back. And another low blow. Son of a Sasquatch. Tate Lawson just keeps going low, and 3J3 just keeps coming hard. I did not mean that the way it sounded. 3J3 keeps coming after Tank Lawson, even after being hit by low blows three times. Oh, and a back elbow by Johnny Roxville to Tank Lawson. Oh! And a one-hit wonder! And another one-hit wonder elbow drop! And another one-hit wonder! Johnny Roxville just hitting the one-hit wonders all over the place on Tate Lawson tonight. And 3J3 with a big leg drop! That was so big! That was it, Devin Graves. I thought that was it. That short arm DDT. Johnny Roxville uses, took Tank down. I thought that was it, Devin Graves. But he's still showing signs of life.
It's going to take more than one to put him away.
RKO out of nowhere! RKO, Tate Lawson hits an RKO on the Johnny Roxville.
And just like that, the tide changed.
He went. Tate Lawson went for another RKO on 3J3. But he got... see that during the match. But Tank Lawson is busted open.
Comes out.
I guess so, yeah. Hey man, why fight it, right? Just because we're members of the same family, it don't mean we gotta always see it eye to eye. Don't you have some family members you don't see eye to eye with, Devin Graves?
I have a lot of family members I don't see eye to eye.
I got some I don't see eye to eye with, and Tank Lawson is one of them. But he's my cousin nonetheless.
All right. You learn something new every day.